greatest place in Hawaii is the birth pyramid. And why have you not visited the pyramid? Been staying in Hawaii. Very, very sorry state of affairs. Once you go to the pyramid, any pyramid, you will spend more time in the pyramid than with your wife, I'm telling you. Because pyramid is so very attractive. It gives you energy. Your wife takes off your energy, but your pyramid gives you energy. So go to the Kauai pyramid. The first pyramid we built was in Kannur, where 100 people can sit in the year 1981. Now to this date, there are 25,000 pyramids built all over India by our movement. And in whatever pyramid is there, tomorrow evening we have got meditation there. All of you are welcome to what will be the Sadashiva Brahmendra pyramid. Tomorrow evening, how many people are going to come? Everybody raise your hands. What are you doing tomorrow? Going to a movie? I am a very, very...
master.
Badmash. Badmash master. Everybody raise your hands. That's how you should be there. I have come all the way for you and you are not going to come to me. No way. Tell me. Who cannot become like Shivamangal Srinivasaya? Who cannot become? Everybody can become? Yes or no? By practice, by will, by intention, by hard work, anybody can become Shivamangal Srinivasaya. Krishna also can become, but he is not chosen to become. He is just a sweet man. But why are you not like Shivamangal Srinivasaya? Anybody can become like Gandhiji. If you are sticking to Ahimsa, if you are sticking to service to the nation, anybody can become like he became Gandhiji. Why can't you become like Gandhiji? And anybody can become like a Buddha. Anybody can become like a Tirumala. Anybody can become like a Vandana. Why have you not become? Everybody can become like Einstein. Everybody can become like Leonardo da Vinci, greatest painter. Anybody can become like William Shakespeare. I wanted to become like Buddha, I became like Buddha. I wanted to play flute, I am playing flute. You can do anything. If you use your time properly, you can do 100 things. Otherwise you will do only one thing and say, oh, no time for me. And your time to depart comes. And you will go away and they will ask you, what have you done with your life? There will be interview, when you vacate your body, there will be interview there. What have you done with your life? I have produced 2 children and I have constructed 2 houses. Okay, only 2 children. Go back again, produce 3 children and construct 3 houses. They will send you back. But if you become a Buddha, there is no interview there. They will give a pranam to you and they will send you to all the whole cosmos. But if you are like an animal producing only 2 children and constructed 2 houses, they will ask you, please go again. You have not done, you have not utilized your time. After taking some rest time, you will come back here. Pundarapi Janatam, Pundarapi Maranam. What should you do for your mukti? Pranayama, Pratyaharam, Nitya, Nitya, Viveka, Vicharam, Japa, Sameta, Samadhi, Vidharam, Kulpa, Vidharam, Mahata, Vidharam. Bhajavan, Adi Shankaracharya. Why have you not become the Adi Shankaracharya? Small boy became Adi Shankaracharya. Small boy. Small boy became Prahalada, small boy became Dhruva. What about you? In which country are you born? Hum kis desh ke bhumi hain, kis desh mein janm liye hain hum? Why have you not become like Prahalada, Dhruva, Buddha, Mahavira, Gandhi? Best to attend, no Aathmasuddhi at all. Okay, I will tell you who you are. Put your hand like this. Everybody. Say body.
Mind.
Mind. Intellect.
Intellect.
Soul.
Soul.
God.
God.
Again say body.
Body.
Mind.
Mind.
Intellect.
Intellect.
Soul.
Soul.
God. Soul is Atma. You are a mind.
Yes. You
say, I am an Indian. Indian is body or is it mind? I am Pakistani. I am Hindu. I am Christian. Is it mind or body? I am Kshatriya. I am Vaishya. I am Brahmin. This is mind. That is not body. So you have a body? Male or female? You have a mind. Hindu or Christian, or Brahmin or Kshatriya, Vaishya, Indian, Pakistani. Okay? Then you have an intellect. PhD, doctorate, MSc. Intellect, yes? Pandit. Then you have an Atma. This is Atma. This finger is for Atma. What we say, hey, be careful. No, this is the finger for Atma. Have you cultivated your Atma? Have you taken care of your Atma? As Ramana Maharshi did. Why have you not become like Ramana Maharshi? He had taken care of his Atma, yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, everyday meditation, say loudly.
Everyday
Swadhyaya. Who wants this book? I want to give to one person. Tomorrow I'll ask questions. Doctor.
Questions.
Not, you are already enlightened. Come here. Give a big clap to him.
I'll try my luck. Aathmasuddhi. I give you this formula. Everybody say, Aathmasuddhi. Right in the air. Is equal to meditation plus reading books on meditation plus listening to experience of meditators. Is equal to Aathmasuddhi. Every day you should clean your Atma, you are cleaning your body, you are going into the bathroom, half an hour, 1 hour, cleaning your body. But there is no cleaning of the mind, there is no cleaning of the intellect, there is no cleaning of the Atma. Internal organs are stupid, they are all rotting, they are smelling very badly. Because no shuddhi. Supposing I am not cleaning my body for 1 week, how would it be my body? Can I present my body to you? No, you say, hey, you are stinking. You are not taking a bath. So how about your Atma? Stinking Atma. Eating chicken and mutton. Rotten, rotten human bodies, human souls. How many people are eating chicken and mutton here? Raise your hands. Why are you doing it? Come here. From today onwards, start. Come here. Come here. Come here.
From today.
From today.
I am stopping.
Eating animals.
Birds.
Fish.
Today my day is success.
I think vegetarianism is more sattvic food.
You think or you know?
I know.
Then why did you use the word think?
So advocating vegetarianism, I think since a year after I met him, I picked vegetarianism. Before that, I was till I met him.
Okay.
So he is a great advocate of vegetarianism, and I think all of us know having vegetarianism is more like a sattvic food, which aids and helps us more to go into meditation and to go attain Aathmasuddhi, and also to have more peace of mind and quietness. It helps a lot. It does help a lot. That was my experience.
Everybody say again. Body?
Body.
Mind?
Mind.
Intellect?
Intellect.
Soul? God. You are a God here. Aham Brahmasmi. That is the Veda Paribhasha. Aham Brahmasmi. Tattvamasi. You are that. You are this finger. You are a God. We are all children of God. From a tiger, tiger cubs come. From an elephant, elephant come. From God, gods come. We are all gods. This finger is the Godhood. Okay. I will tell you now what is meditation. This is soul. Body, mind, intellect. From time to time, the soul should go away from the body, mind, intellect and touch its own body. This is meditation. This process, the soul is under the command of mind and intellect. You see, this finger, large, bigger than this finger. This finger is also bigger than this finger. The soul is only greater than the body. But it is under the control of the mind. It is also under the control of the buddhi, intellect. You should separate those. These are the two villains. Mind and intellect are the villains, which are making the soul dirty, ashuddhi. So you should separate yourself. Your body is pure, but your mind is impure. Your intellect is stupid. So the soul should separate itself and become one with the Godhood. We are Godhood here. We have to mix with our own Godhood. This process is called meditation. Again, say loudly, body.
Body.
Mind.
Intellect.
Intellect.
Soul.
God. Hindi mein kaha hai to tan. Man. Buddhi. Atma. Sarvatma. In Tamil.
Udam.
Manam.
Arivu.
Arivu. Arivu. Anma? Kadavu. Again, Udav? 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 Manam? Arivu. 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 Okay. And Anma? And Kadavu. So, Anma and Kadavu should become one. That is called as Aathmasuddhi. But Atma is here with Manas and Arivu. So, it becomes Ashuddhi. How are you going to make it Shuddhi? See, if you are making friendship with drunkards, you will also become a drunkard. How should you clean yourself? You should go away from the drunkards. Right? Right? You should want to become a Mukta Pusha. You should live with the Alshaka Acharya. You must live with the Buddha. If you want to become a drunkard, you will live with the drunkard. If you want to become the Achyakari, you must go away from the drunkards. This Atma is with the drunkards. This Atma is with Atma Shankaracharya. This Atma is with Buddha. This Atma is with the under the control of mind and intellect. This Atma is not under the control of these two. Mind and intellect are the villains. Your villains are your mind and your intellect. And your greatest hero is your own Godhood. You must be with your own greatest hero. That is what is the Aathmasuddhi. Soul purification. Here the soul is impure. Here the soul is pure. Soul purification. Again, how would you say? Body?
Body.
Mind?
Mind.
Intellect? Soul?
God.
In Tamil, you say?
Udal.
Again. Among these five fingers, only Udal you can see. Can you see your mind? Can you see my mind? Can you see my intellect? Can you see my Atma? Can you see my Godhood? No. These four are invisible. This is visible. Visible is like
the tail of an elephant. These four are elephant. This is a tail. And you are giving value to the tail. When there is an elephant, will you give value to the tail? No. You are not giving value to yourself. You are only taking care of your tail. Huh? Daily washing it. Daily washing the tail. How are you washing the elephant? You are not doing it. There is no soul purification. I request Mr. Krishna to call me every month here. Krishnaji. I am prepared to come every month, provided Krishnaji calls me. So we will do a lot of pure soul purification. Okay, 10 minutes of our meditation. Remove your thoughts. Alright.
Cross your feet.
Be with your breath. Soul purification. Your own Aathmasuddhi. You should have tons and tons of Aathmasuddhi. Be with your breath, my dear friends.
Dhyanam cheya vendum dinamum dhyanam ondre cheya vendum vaidyane marandu augadam thurandu aamavil kalandhaaladhaan vaidyam vaidyam aamavil seralaame Atma Shakti Peralame, Atma Vil Seralame, Atma Shuddhi Peralame, Dhyanam Cheya Vendum, Dinamum, Dhyanam Ondre Cheya Vendum. Saivagarami Punya Asaivagarami Avagaram Asaivatai Vidutu Vittu Pavatai Vilakkiduvom Pavame Rogam Punyame Bogam Dhyaname Dharmam Dhyaname
Another 5 minutes. Leave it to your breath. But do a lot of meditation. Become like them. Become like Tirumala. Become like Tiruvalluva. Become like Vandana. They have done a lot of meditation. Why have they not done? What are you doing with your own life? Are you not serious about your own life? And remember, there is no death. Death is only for the physical body, not for the Atma. And you are the Atma. And you are the God also. When will you realize your own Godhood? Next lifetime? Three minutes or more meditation, my dear friends. Be with your breath. Be sincere and serious in your meditation. Final 2 minutes. Be with your breath. Be with your incoming and outgoing breath. Sukhamaya pranayama. Comfortable pranayama. 2 minutes more. Problems because Atma is Ashuddhi. The solution is to make Aathmasuddhi. The problem is Aathmasuddhi, the solution is Aathmasuddhi. Only 1 minute more. Be with your breath, incoming and outgoing. Meditation is the easiest thing to do and the greatest thing to do, my dear friends. Why? Go to the pyramids and do meditation to make your meditation thrice more effective. Listen to great music and do meditation. Listen to instrumental music and do meditation. And do group meditation, full moon meditation, forest meditation. So many things are there. Final 30 seconds. Final 10 seconds.
Tomorrow the program is from 5 o'clock to 7 o'clock. before the meditation, we also have a short 1 hour lecture by Bhaskar, who is popularly known as Healer Bhaskar. He will talk about Marandilva, Marandilla Marathwam. So, a world without medicines also. He talks, which is in line with our philosophy of not going to doctors, not having medicines, etc. So, we have just invited him. He will only narrate how useful it is to be on a natural foods and other things. So that is the first part of it, and after that we have meditation from almost around 5:45 onwards up to 7 o'clock. I welcome every one of you for this program. It's one another occasion when we can create very great spiritual messages from Patriji, and the pyramid as well as the hall down have been built beautifully, and now it's fully ready for more usage. So let us all get joined together and get recharged in this great place. Thank you.
On the science of meditation, on the science of enlightenment, on the science of right living. Anybody has a question?
What is the Atma?
Atma is Atma.
So what is the power of the Atma?
Infinite. Atma is everywhere.
Leaving Atma with meditation, what is the difference?
Leaving, there are three things. Leaving the body after doing very much bad karma, then leaving the body doing lot of good karma, then leaving the body doing lot of meditation, three things. After lot of papa, lot of punya, lot of dhyana. If you leave your body like Veerappan, or like Hitler, you will go to the only next level of earth, which is called as Bhuvaloka. You will not go to Subhaloka, Ganaloka, Mahaloka, Satyaloka, you will not go. Veerappan will not go, because there is a lot of bad karma. Hitler will not go. You will go to only Bhuvaloka, which is the nearest loka to earth. This earth is called Bhuloka. So such people will go to Bhuloka, spend Bhuvaloka, and then lot of spend, then again come back to Bhuloka. If you have done lot of good service to people, then you will go to Suvaloka, which is higher than Bhuvaloka. You enjoy the good there. But you will not go to Satyaloka. You will not go to Mahaloka. If you become a Mahatma like Gandhi, then you become go to Mahatma, Mahaloka. If you do meditation, Tapoloka. There are 7 lokas. Everybody say Bhuloka, Bhuvaloka, Suvaloka, Janaloka, Mahaloka, Tapoloka, Satyaloka. Depends upon your karmas. If you are Veerappan, you will go to Bhuvaloka. If you are a normal person, you will go to Suvaloka. Okay. Then if you are Mahatma like Mother Teresa or Gandhiji, you will go to Mahaloka. If you get meditator like Tirumudar and all these people, Valada, you will go to Tapoloka. If you are like Buddha, you will go to Satyaloka. If you are like Krishna, you will go to Satyaloka. Depends upon what you are. And even if you go to Tapoloka, you have to come back to go to Satyaloka. This is the sloka from Bhagavad Gita. Ah, Brahma Bhavana Loka, Padaravartin Ojun, Ma Upeche to Kauntiya Panajara Nagitete. Even if you go to Brahma Loka, Tapoloka, you will have to come back again. But if you reach my state, you will not have to come back. This is the sloka from Bhagavad Gita. Ah, Brahma Bhavana Loka, Padaravartin Ojun, Ma Upeche to Kauntiya Panajara Nagitete. So if you go to Bhuvaloka, after you die, you come back again. You go to Subhaloka, you come back again. You go to Janaloka, you come back again. You go to Mahaloka, you come back again. Mahatma Gandhi took one more birth. He spent his lifetime in Karnataka. Do you know that? He was born again in the year 1952.
As what?
As a master. To go, he came from Mahaloka to go to Tapoloka. He did not have meditation. As Gandhiji, he did not do any meditation. He became a Mahatma, but he did not become a Tapo Atma. So he came back again. And he left his body in 2006. I went to the ashram. That ashram is there. It is Ajja ashram. Near Mangalore. Anybody can go and see. That is the next incarnation to Gandhiji. We all come back again. Until you become like a Krishna, you become like, come back again. This is the statement from Bhagavad Gita. Ah, Brahma Bhavana Loka Punaravartin Ojuna. Maam Upetitu Kamdeya Punarjavana Vidyate. Even if you go to Brahma Loka, Tapa Loka, you have to come back again. But if you go to Satya Loka, you don't have to come back. So your duty, everybody's duty is to go to Satya Loka. Finish out the syllabus. Don't take 100,000 more lifetimes. Use this lifetime properly. And whatever you have learned, you teach it to others immediately. Today you have learned meditation. Yes, sir. How many people have learned meditation? Then tomorrow you teach others. Today I learned Udam, Madam, Adu, Arma, Kadavu. I learned tomorrow, from tomorrow I will speak Tamil. I teach Tamil to everyone. Hey, Udam, Madam, Bhuti, Adu, Arma, Kadavu. I can teach Tamil. Because today I learned Tamil. So today you learn meditation, tomorrow you teach meditation to everybody. I have taught meditation to millions and millions of people. I have not left my wife, I have not left my children, I have not left my duties. Along with my duties, I do all these things. I have not left my cricket. I daily see all IPL matches. Yes. Spiritual does not mean you should leave materiality. I like Krishna sweets. Yes? Krishna sweets. Leave sweets and do meditation. Go to the Perth pyramid. How many people have seen Perth pyramid? All Kauai people. Very, very poor. Poor Kauai. Madam, you have not invited all these people properly. After I come back from USA, we'll have one more 2-day session. IFSS. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Rajanji?
Yes.
Any question? If there are no questions, Vanakkam Nandri. Everybody again say, Bhuloka, Bhuvatoka, Suvatoka, Janaloka, Mahaloka, Tapoloka, Satyaloka. And these are all connected to chakras. Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipuraka, Anahata, Vishuddha, Agna, Sahasrata. If you are living only in your Muladhara chakra, you will come back again and again to Bhuloka. Going to Bhuvatoka and coming back. If you are Swadhisthana, you will go to Suvarnaloka. If you are Manipuraka, you will go to Janaloka. If you are in Anahata, you will go to Mahaloka. If you are in Agna Chakra, you will go to Tapaloka. If you are in Sahasrara, you will go to Satyaloka. Everybody say Muladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipuraka, Anahata, Vishuddha, Agna, Sahasrara. Here you should reach. This is all. You got 7 bodies. Physical body, Annamaya Kosha, Pranamaya Kosha, Manamaya Kosha, Vijnanamaya Kosha, Anandamaya Kosha, Vishwamaya Kosha, Nirvanamaya Kosha. 7 bodies, 7 colors, 7 lokas, 7 chakras, 7 Chajama Rishava. Gandhara, Majjama, Panchama, Daivata, Nishada, 7 swaras in music. Everything is 7. 7 colors, Vibhya. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Combined together is Atma. White light is Atma, Swamiji. All colors are there, all bodies put together is Atma. Atma is everything. Atma is physical body, Atma is mind, Atma is buddhi, Atma is Atma, Atma is God. Aham Brahmasmi. You must study books. I can study 100,000 books. Why can't you study? I can teach to 100,000 people. So why can't you teach? I enjoy my cinemas. I enjoy my cricket. I enjoy my ice cream. I enjoy my sweets, Krishna sweets. Enjoy life, but enlighten. I will tell you about the concept of E. Everybody say experiment. Experience.
Experience.
Expression.
Expression.
Enlightenment.
Enlightenment.
Evolution.
Enjoyment.
Eternity.
Eternity.
Everything is an experiment. You are getting birth in your body is an experiment. My coming to Kova is an experiment. Today you are coming to here, this place is an experiment. And you have got an experience, yes or no? You must express that experience. You go back and tell others, oh, I went to meditation class, which is so very beautiful. You express yourself. I express myself through my flute. I express myself through my singing. Should I express myself or not? Tell me. Huh?
Yes.
Should you express yourself or not?
Yes.
So, E for experiment. Tell. E for experience. Every experiment gives you every experience. Every experience you must express. Use your vocal cards. Then you will have enlightenment. Understand? Then you will have evolution. And that is enjoyment. And this is for eternity. Forever. Forever experiment. Forever experience. Forever expression. Forever enlightenment. Forever evolution. Forever enjoyment. Forever eternity. You are not this body. You are going to vacate this body and tomorrow and after. Before that you wake up and become a Vallada, become a Buddha. Don't waste your time. Time is very, very precious on this earth planet, in the earth body. Tell me, is time not precious? Is your physical body not precious? With great difficulty you got a physical body. And what are you doing with the physical body? I can go on and on and on. But today, give a big clap to Sri Rajanji.
PMC நேயர்களுக்கு ஒரு வேண்டுகோள். வீடியோ மூலமாக மேலும் ஆன்மீக தகவல்கள் பெற விரும்பினால் சப்ஸ்கிரைப் என்னும் பட்டனை அழுத்தவும். இதை பற்றிய அறிவிப்புகளை அறிய வேண்டுமானால் பெல் என்னும் பட்டனை அழுத்தவும்.